Hello everyone. Namaste. I'm Ritu Rathi, representing as one of the contestants for Divine Maheshwari Mrs. India 2019. Born and brought up in the land of Assam, known mainly for its pristine beauty and culture. Got married in Surat, Gujarat. It's a state known for its textile, diamond and garba. My childhood has always been very notorious, but being good in studies, I was awarded as the best senior in business studies by Maharaja of Kota. But due to my inclination towards fashion, I opted for fashion designing and export technology in Delhi and came up with my own boutique called Creatives. I love to express myself through dance. Dance makes me happy. And yes, fitness is an important part of my life. My family is my strength, and I am blessed with a wonderful family in my life. My parents have always taught me to add values to others' life, and so I undertook the management of handling more than 100 blind children as a trustee of a blind ashram, where we take care of these children and make it sure that they have a very privileged and a life they actually deserve. I have been chosen as the Green Ambassador of our city for Tiranga Challenge. That's the world's largest nature lover summit, where we request people to plant at least one seed so that we can leave a greener world for our children. I would like to thank Shivvay Entertainment for giving me this opportunity and boosting my confidence. I'm sure this step would encourage the women empowerment in our society. I'm totally excited and looking forward to meet all my fellow contestants. Till then, see us.